But I am eating my little veggie burgers and ass. They're fine, they're good. But they lack the potency of beef, you know? Because I believe that when I have burgers, especially like a bison burger or something like that, you know.
Good buffalo meat.
Well, a lot of people don't know this. I'm part Algonquin Indian. And you know, it's the spirit, the soul, the sexual potency of nothing the beast like, is what I'm after when I eat that flesh.
Nothing like good buffalo rump.
No. Well, you know, when you think about it, especially, you know, a lot of times it comes from near the loins, and, you know, there's just a certain amount of potency there. And I'm able to impart that in turn to my wife.
Apparently the dog
has eaten a squirrel.
Did you have some ketchup and mustard for your
No, actually, it's fine with the barbecue.